so many stories I want to tell you, but I can't remember any of them. The doctor recommended that we keep lots of icicles, tricycles, and bicycles on hand. But all of my fantasies take place in locker rooms, bathrooms, and shower rooms. I'm in the bathroom, tracing the grit between the tiles with my fingers. They were holding a table for me at my favorite local restaurant. Enid was waiting for me. She was always at least 10 minutes early, and would start to have panic attacks before the time of arrival. What would my excuse be? I'd have to remember to wash my hands before I left, because she would undoubtedly lift my hand up to her lips, and her nose would register the odor, grit from my shower. She'd know I'd been tracing again. Tracing patterns in the carpet, the shadows of the wood paneling, and the angles of the radiator. I'd end up telling her everything anyway. Confessions to her were inevitable. The other day at the pool, she said, "Promise me, you'll kneel down on my grave, dig a little hole with your finger, and whisper down and tell me who's who." I promised her this, knowing I would never have to fulfill this promise. I would leave Earth first.
Okay? C, E, G, BAM!
This was our bonding time. So I take the opportunity to ask you all some questions. Dad, how was it that you ended up getting shot in the head? Thank you. But will you promise me one thing?
What?
Please send me a video when you get there and you make up your first dance. I really want to keep in touch.
Okay, I will. God bless my brain. Bye.
Oh, look, the video came.
The people that are 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 the people